Chapter number two is Thou Shalt Couture Your Closet. And I say to every single woman, and men too, take everything out of your closet, all of it. Don't even look at it. Empty your closet out. And then with the budget that you have, whether it's a little money or you have some money to have your closets done, really make that space really pleasant and visual. And whether it's scented lavender or it's cedar chips or whatever, make sure that that closet space is presentable. So every time you open up the closet doors, you like the way it's presented. Once that's done, then you start going through your clothes because people only use 20% of their wardrobe.
That's me.
Only 20%.
I'm more like 15%.
20%.
Yeah, incredible.
But so many women, men don't do this as much, so many women will go out and shop and they'll buy something. If a woman's a size 10, she'll buy something that's a size 8 because guess what? That size 8's gonna make me lose weight.
I'm so guilty, I know.
So here's what happens. Or women hold on to things they used to fit in. So every time you go through your closet,
Double guilty. Pull
that out, what are you telling yourself? I'm not worth it. I'm not enough. I'm this. I'm not amazing. I'm negative because I can't get rid of all of it. You should only, what are you holding on to? Hold on to what you want to be? Hold on. What do you tell me? What are you holding on to?
I happen to like my older clothes because I have great memories in those clothes. And maybe I don't fit in them exactly anymore, but my hope is that I will again. I think it's in my reach. I feel like I can get there.
Then you're living one foot out of your life. Because you have a picture of you in those clothes. You don't need the memory, you have a picture. Take a picture, put the clothes on and take a picture of it. Every time you look at it, you're not enough. Everything in your wardrobe, I've gotten rid of so much stuff over the last year. Every single piece in my wardrobe I put on, I like, I love.
I will say that cleaning my closet is the most cathartic thing I can do for myself.